kidding that our next piece was written by a person who actually got kicked out of Australia for having body pictures of his girlfriend. So anybody who knows we're challenged, it was Eugène Goossens. he was a wonderful composer. Despite being English, I think you'll find that the music is very French, very, very indebted to Debussy style, which I absolutely adore. I'm a big fan of his compositions, maybe not a fan of his personal life, but... and he's also a renowned conductor as well. He was the conductor of the Sydney Symphony before the authorities showed him the door. So anyway, we're playing two of his four pieces from the suite. We chose the best two, I think. You're going to hear something really interesting. He's a very creative composer, and in the second movement, you're going to hear something that to me sounds like somebody having a really good laugh.
Thank you.